It's getting harder for him to talk and swallow and eat, but he hasn't given up on any of that. I mean, he shows up every morning, does chores. He's in a hurry to go.
18 hours a day. I mean, he's up and down the road all the time.
He's fast Eddie.
He's fast Eddie.
He doesn't stop.
Hired hands or none of them can keep up with him. There's a reason why they call him fast Eddie.
The first gator I sold him, it went faster in reverse. So that's the way he drove it. Always backwards.